vegetation, bright with water, and possessed a cloudy atmosphere eloquent of fertility. It did not occur to mankind the swift fate might be hanging over us, or that from the blackness of outer space we were being scrutinized and studied, until the time of our nearest approach to the orbit of Mars during a pleasant summer season